to play a D-flat augmented minor 7 arpeggio starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Start by placing your ring finger on the 9th fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 4th fret, 5th string. Then up to the 11th fret, 4th string. Finally back to the 6th fret, 3rd string.